as they were the first time. And in game number one, the Islanders gave every indication that they could win a second consecutive Stanley Cup. Two shorthanded goals and the same major penalty turned the trick. The first by Brian Trotche from a fine setup. Rookie Billy Carroll making the pass to Trotche. And then Anders Kalar's second goal of the period again, shorthanded. The first time since such records were compiled that two goals have been scored while a team has been killing a major penalty. The Islanders went on to win it by a score of 6-3 for a one-game lead in this series.